Well, today we will learn more about one of the candidates hoping to serve as the next president of Iowa State University. This week, the public will be able to meet the four finalists vying to become the university's next president. And today, Sunny Ramaswamy will visit the campus to meet with faculty, staff, and students. He's currently the director of the National Institute of Food and Agriculture in Washington, D.C. The Iowa Board of Regents will meet on October 23rd to then choose the next president.